time was, you scarce saw any beastrooms here in Burnworth. But that's changed in recent years. You'd think that'd be on account of immigration, but not so. At least I've ne'er beheld a human with a beastron parent. Well, I suppose it might be possible, but 'tis unheard of. If we keep mixing, someday our kingdom will end up with more beastrons than they've got all in Batal.
Arisen! I knew you loved this world too much to leave it behind.
I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?